wonder why the stop here. What's happening? Why is the bus not moving? The driver is still seated. I just saw his hand waving. But nobody is embarking or disembarking. There's no traffic jam. And this car just turned in. Oh, because of the bag. This guy refused to put his bag away. How come? He already removed all the bags and put them on the floor and shelves, but still, why is he not starting the bus? It's making me late. Driver seems to be inspecting the door. What is happening? I'm very concerned. I'm going to be late, you know?
Do you need translation? Do you need translation? Is there a problem?
If many bags, okay, but so heavy is empty, why cannot go? If you want me to bend over and pray, I cannot stay under the sun.
Because I thought initially he was concerned that you put there, but you already transferred.
Yeah.
I saw you already transferred. Already complied.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know there's a rule that you cannot have too many bags. So you have 5 bags. You say it's too many?
I don't know.
Is it 5 bags you have?
Yeah, 5. Oh, okay. I don't know. The other one, this one, the other one is nothing is there, just something.
Because everyone is in a hurry, including myself, who have to go to work.
If many bags, okay, but no, everywhere is empty. Why here? I cannot go.
Okay, let me ask you.
Okay, fair, sorry. Okay.
Maybe better for you to sit down. Maybe he feels pressure.
因為他不可以不拿你行李上來。 擔住人哋啲客，你又唔開車，係咪對大家都唔好咧？
但係點解佢要 check 個門咧？係
啊，
嗰個又奇怪，佢唔知 check 個門乜嘢。但係呢個男人嘅態度幾好嘅喎，冇冇乜嘢嘅喎。
佢打架的士經常係少灑要最少兩嚿水啊。
唔止，係啊。我平時就咁樣，都唔係去到機場，去翻公司都二三五噶啦。係
咪？
咁仲碌咗出嚟。